Hi everybody, just thought I'd make a quick video before I have to go pick up my kids. I haven't had a whole lot of time this summer to do anything except for work, and it's about it, work and a little bit of fun here and there and taking care of my kids. So it has been a really super super busy time. I am finished Marisol. I wanted to show her off. She turned out pretty cute and I love her red hair. She's a little Miss Mismatch. And she's finished. I was going to make a video with the book in it as well. I think I might do that the next video because I don't have a whole lot of time. But anyway, so she's a little bit of an alternative baby in a way, but human as well. I love this carrot red hair. It's just absolutely beautiful. And I finished, well, I don't even know if I told you guys really, but I had gotten this twisted beanstalk baby, and she had painted hair, but I didn't really like the painted hair, so I decided to root. So I rooted a whole bunch of different colors of a couple wigs that I had leftover pieces from. And so I made her a little pixie. And so she is my newest baby. And I gave her some pink tips. Can't really see. Pink tips with sparkles. Looks terrible on this video. What does it look like that? Maybe it's the color of the sparkles that make it look all funny. But anyways, so she has painted pink tips with colorful sparkles on her toes and her hands. And anyways, yeah, I just thought the colors really, really suited the colors in her skin tone and face. So it's my newest baby. Her name is Fuchsia. Her hair actually turned out really beautiful. I have pictures of it on my Facebook. I just followed the directional pattern of the painted hair and it came out really beautiful. Anyway, so that is Fuchsia. She is my little pixie fairy girl. And what else was I going to say? So I think, and I came up with some names. So this is Fuchsia. We got Zenora. That is my little partial silicone Michelle Fagan baby. So Zenora and Zacharias, I thought were perfect to be sister and brother. And then Marisol. Why do I feel like I'm missing somebody? Oh, yes. Here we go. This little sweetheart here. And I weighted her so heavy, so she's like super heavy. Anyways, and Patricia. I decided to name her Patricia. And she is such a cuddle baby. It's unbelievable. I sat on the couch with her the other night and watched a little bit of TV and just held her. And it was just felt like a real baby. And when I got her, she didn't have any shading in her nostrils. So I did that, shaded in her mouth and gave her some spit bubbles and some drool, because every baby has to have that. And then fixed up her eyebrows a little bit because there was nothing really there and it didn't really look that good. Anyway, so, and I weighted her very heavy, so she is one cuddle sweet little baby. So her name is Patricia. So anyways, I just wanted to show them off. I will be making two babies whenever I have time. I'm making them for somebody. They're surprise custom babies, and one will be a werewolf and one will be just a human newborn. So hopefully I can do the best that I can. I don't ever do customs, but she is a friend of mine, and we have decided to do that. I have made her a baby before, so she likes my work, and Yeah, so hopefully they turn out nice, and thank you for watching. I gotta go run and pick up my kids. My daughter's already texted me.
If you
have
find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea,
enjoy your babies, enjoy the sunshine,
I'll sail the world to find you. And if you have find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find the world we're made of. We are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, and you'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 yeah, yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Find the world we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.